Potty tubes are very common for the entire life. The potty tube processing machine is a multifunctional machine. Pour the potty tubes into the bucket. The material inside is made of emery, which can peel the skin of the potty tubes effectively. Washed by water, the potty tube skin can be removed. This machine integrates cleaning and cutting. Stainless steel design makes it harder to rust. The capacity is 300 kg per hour. You can usually put 10 kg of potatoes at one time. Washing time needs about 3 to 5 minutes. Then the clean potatoes will be poured into the container, cut into strips. The size of the shredded potatoes is similar. Dirty water can be discharged through the drain. An extra blade is provided.